Hey, we're in San Francisco, Google's backyard for the Bing It On Challenge. Let's Bing It On. What's your preferred search engine?
Search engine? Yeah. Probably Google.
Google.
Okay, what if I were to tell you that I bet you an Xbox 360 that you would pick Bing over Google? If we do a side-by-side blind test comparison and you end up choosing Google, you get an Xbox. But if you choose Bing, that means I'm right and I get to have your sweatshirt. Why don't you look up a place where you can get a new sweater since I'm gonna be taking
yours?
Yeah.
All right. Hot fashion sweaters.
All right.
All right, I'm digging the right.
Bing won! So strip it and dip it because that is now my sweater. Bing won!
Ah,
Bing! It looks like Bing won.
Bing did win.
Oh, it looks like you're gonna have to embarrass yourself by running across the street in your underwear. You are a Bing man, man.
People choose Bing web search results over Google nearly 2-to-1 in blind comparisons. Take the challenge at Bing.com.
Bing!